Peace be unto you. I am Ariful Islam. I hope you all are well. Today I am going to show you bring your idea to life Photoshop manipulation. First open your Photoshop. Then click on File option. Click New. Select Pixels Width. (1920) and height. 1080 and resolution. 172 then click OK. Our photo has been created. Now right click on create new fill or adjustment layer. Select gradient. Click there and change the gradient type. Double click there then the gradient editor will be open. Again double click there to change color. And select gray color click OK. Again double click there. And select full white color click OK. Change style to radial. Adjust scale. I think this color is not perfect, so I change again. Now click OK. Our gradient has been created. Hold Ctrl Command from keyboard and right click on background layer. Then right click. And select Convert to Smart Object. Double click on the layer and rename BG that mean background. Now I am going to my footage location. Select bulb footage. Drag and drop on Photoshop. Click there. Select pen tool. By clicking left button on mouse select the area that we want to keep. You can get help from keyboard cursor keys. Right click and select make selection. Click OK. After that go to select option click inverse. Then select magic eraser tool click there and click OK. Now press delete button on your keyboard to remove the unwanted area. Select clone stamp tool and right click to adjust the size. Hold alternate command key from keyboard select the area. Then left click on this area again and again and again. Okay, I need a help. Select brush tool, hold alternate left click for select the color. Then click over there. Select clone stamp tool and do it again. Go to footage location, select the water footage, drag and drop on Photoshop. You can change the opacity for visible down layer. Uncheck indicates layer visibility. I want to create a layer mask. So select pen tool and select this area for layer mask. Please use cursor key for better selecting. Click right button. Make selection. Click OK. Recheck the layer. Click Add Layer Mask. Our layer mask has been created. Uncheck it. Go to Edit Option Transform and select Scale. Now we can move the wetter layer. Move the water layer and adjust it. After click there, go to footage location, select the blue fish, drag and drop on Photoshop. Hold shift and resize it. Now I want to create fish half body under the water and half body up from the water. Select the water layer, press Ctrl and J from keyboard for create a duplicate water layer. Click left button and hold, then drag and drop up to fish layer. You can change the mode for batter view. Double click and rename fish, double rename water, double click rename water. Select fish layer, select pen tool. Uncheck water layer. Reduce fish opacity. Follow the water angle mark using pen tool. There we need to mark the fish area. Join the first marking line to last marking line. Right-click, make selection, click OK. Now I want to remove the water area, those area come up to the fish layer. For that, select the water layer. And select magic eraser tool. Click there and click OK. Press delete button from the keyboard. After select fish layer, select rectangular marquee tool. Click layer via copy. Double click and rename fish to change opacity to 100%. Adjust the opacity of fish layer. Select the blur tool. Resize it. And blur the fish layer too. Hold shift select water layer and sample resistive load. And click on create a new group. This group will help us to manage the layers and identify the layers. Uncheck the group. Again, I am going to my footage location. This footage captured by me. If you need that, contact me, I will mail you. Okay, select this footage, drag and drop on Photoshop. In this footage, I am holding a real bulb. Because it will be more realistic when I drop the duplicate bulb on my hand. Select pen tool and start marking the hand. Select rectangular marquee tool, then the refine edge option will be visible. Click refine edge smooth 7% and click OK. Hold control key, drag and drop there. Hold Ctrl and press T from keyboard. Now hold Shift and adjust the layer size. Press Enter. Hold Ctrl and Shift, then press X from keyboard. Liquify window will be open. Then select Forward Warp tool and adjust the hand area. Adjust the size from there if required. Hold Ctrl, press T, then hold Shift and resize the hand. From footage location, once again select bulb footage, drag and drop on Photoshop. Select pen tool and mark the holder area. Right click, make selection, click OK. Select Rectangular Marquee Tool, click Refine Edge Smooth 17%, click OK. Hold Ctrl key, drag and drop there. Hold Ctrl press T, now hold Shift and resize it. Select Rectangular Marquee Tool and select this area, press Delete key. Select Hand Layer. Now select the area and press Delete again and again. Holding Ctrl key dot select the two layer and click on Create New Group. Go to the group 1 and select all the layer by holding Shift key. Right click dot convert to smart object. Double click and rename bulb. Double click rename hand. Recheck the bulb layer. Hold Ctrl key press T, hold Shift and adjust the size of bulb layer. Hold Ctrl key and space bar, right click dot then click fit on screen. Change the hand group opacity to 100%. Dot hold Ctrl key and shift press X and repair the finger. Hold Ctrl key and press T. Adjust the size of hand group. Select bulb group. Move it with keyboard cursor key. Select hand group. Reduce opacity. Select pen tool. And mark the finger. Select Rectangular Marquee tool. Click Refine Edge. Shift Edge plus 16 dot click OK. Right click select layer via cut. Reduce opacity. Change hand group opacity to 100%. Select hand layer, filter camera raw. In camera raw you can adjust temperature, exposure, contrast, clarity, vibrance much more. Adjust just like me. Press OK. I have Topaz Labs plugin. So I am going to filter again Topaz Labs. Topaz Clean 3. Skin Collection. Skin Smoothing Natural. Click OK. Select Holder Layer. Go to Filter, select Camera Raw. Adjust just like me. Select hand layer. Select lasso tool. Select ring. Go to refine edge. Smooth 14%. Click OK. Filter camera raw. Adjust like just like me. Click OK. Select burn tool. And burn there. Select horizontal type tool. First, change the color to black. Then right, bring your idea to life. Hold Ctrl and resize the text. Go Windows option, select character if you don't select before. Select the full font. And set the leading to 60. Create a new layer. Select rectangular marquee tool. Select this area. Click there and choose the color from color picker. Select paint bucket tool. And click on the selected area. Now hold Ctrl key and alternate key. Click left button dot drag and now hold shift key only then drop under idea text. Hold Ctrl and press T and adjust size. Go to footage location, select the airplane footage. Drag and drop on Photoshop. For select the same color, hold alternate key and left click on the color. Come back to our workplace. Select paint bucket tool, and left click on there. Again hold control key and alternate key. Click left button. Drag and now hold shift key only, then drop under to live text. Hold control and press T and adjust size. Click on color picker and choose your color. Select paint bucket tool. And left click on there. Double click rename text BG color. Select horizontal type tool. And select the font. Change the color to white. Select polygonal lasso tool. Select just like me. For move your selection, use cursor key from keyboard. Select brush tool. Select same color by holding alternate key and left click on the color. Select the same color in more dark. Now paint on the selected area. Switch or select black color and do it just like me. After that hold control key and alternate key. Click and hold left button. Then drag and drop there. Hold control press T. For adjust the size. Now adjust. Hold alternate key click on there for select same color. Make the color more dark. Now paint on the selected area. Switch or select black color and do it just like me. Okay, this is all about bring your idea to life Photoshop manipulation. If you like this tutorial, then like and subscribe. This is my first tutorial. So I am sorry for did many thing wrong. Click on file option, click save as. Change the format to JPG from save as type. Give any name. Click on save. Set quality to 12. And hit OK. Thanks for watching.